Someone is knocking.
Hey, Chichi.
Hey, always thinking, rubbish. Someone is knocking the door.
Oh, is that so?
Hey, get up, man.
Don't disturb.
Here, go.
Blabbering stupid man.
Who will be in this late night, stupids?
Is Nawaz dad at home?
Who are you?
Dude, you're totally changed, dude. Okay, where are you all these years?
Running away from police, I get into a spirit lorry. Police catch that lorry. With that, even I have been caught. Then I spent nearly 8 years in jail. And a few days in Mumbai, and then directly I came over here.
Okay, Raja. Is it true that there are a lot of items in Mumbai?
Oh.
No, don't mistake me. Item means gun. I asked for gun.
You are a truck.
This guy didn't change at all.
But Raju, you came at the right time.
Why? Job. We have to think before we take a step.
He is only. The manager is calling. Tell me. Okay. We will meet tomorrow. He has to meet us tomorrow.
You go and meet them. This time, they shouldn't see me.
Uncle? I'll take care of this deal.
Krishna.
See, whatever happens in this matter, the delivery should be at the right time.
We have only one word. We'll keep the word even in our death.
Yeah. This is in advance. Rest when you have completed the deal. Okay?
Okay.
No, no, this is too big for me.
What?
I can't stand this anymore. Just came back from a bypass.
What is this? Is she a competition for me here?
Hey, in 10 lakhs, how many zeros, man?
I think 8 to 10. I think so. But I'm not sure that well.
Hey, see, man, see. Sarla started her job.
Brother, one second.
Get me one.
Dude, she's looking at you.
Smiling, buddy.
She's calling you only. Go.
If you put the egg in his head, it will come by
an
omelette.
Don't speak too much, okay?
Okay, okay. Chill out, man.
Sham, see him.
Brother, I guess Sarla got a company tonight. But they will got an issue. That's the height.
3,000.
500.
2,500.
1,000.
2,000.
Too much. 1,000 only.
Okay, I'll come.
Okay, okay. Business started.
Let her go, no problem.
Hey, stop, man, stop. She's looking so hot and sexy. What, chick? We want company. We both will give you good company.
You stupid!
Hey, you're not supposed to say that.
The
boy is on fire, so come on.
Please
come
leave
down.
Me.
Come on, don't we'll hesitate. You.
Come on, don't hesitate. We'll show you
help
the real fun.
Hey,
what's wrong with you, man?
Hey, come on,
come on, let me go.
I should never see you again.
Get the hell out of here.
Go, man.
Get off, go.
Kill you,
get off here.
Go.
I never want to see you again.
Hi.
Hi. So what's your sweet name?
Okay. Are you on WhatsApp?
Or else, what about Facebook? Are you
so, Paviram, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Just go away, okay? Go! Where do you want to go?
Sugarcane factory.
Sugarcane factory?
There is no bus at this time.
Hey, Sham, get the auto, man.
Yo, shall okay. I leave her and come?
Ado!
Hey, don't call the auto, man.
The auto has come.
Come.
We're having the car now, so we'll drop her.
Come. Okay, you people all stay here.
Why are you
I'll
going?
Go leave her and come, okay?
Hey, come here.
Get out.
Come here, man.
Come on, man.
Why are you doing
like this?
Leave me.
Come, man.
Go, girl. Go.
All jealousy fellows.
You go.
Brother, you need to drop her at sugarcane factory, okay?
Okay, brother.
Will you behave in such a bad way?
Why did you hit me?
What happened, man?
You shouldn't behave in such a bad way. That's why I hit you.
Sorry, brother. You go.
Bye, baby. We'll catch up some other time.
Wait, I'm coming.
Don't behave like a
gambling man.
Get in.
I would have carefully left the girl and come. Two jealousy fellows.
All said and done, she's our daughter, right? How much ever we try to stop her, she's going to go ahead and do it. Can I try and speak to that Shyam?
What the hell will you talk with that guy? Stop loving my daughter, huh?
After all, this is our daughter's life we are talking about.
Do as you wish. I don't want to lose my daughter for this.
Hansi, I have to tell you one important thing.
Tell me, Shyam. Shyam, do you need to do this? Seems to be very risky job.
Already we have taken the deal, Hansi. So, have to finish it. There is a no way for us.
Decided, huh?
Your dad met me yesterday.
What did he say?
If I have a decent income means, He will approve our relationship.
Really? I can't believe this.
So we need a money answer. We don't have another chance. We have to do this.
But still, Shyam.
After this deal, I will stop all this. And then we will settle down.
See this generation? They are playing excellent.
Do you all remember our childhood days?
What is there to remember in that? We were all thrown to the streets just like orphans. I wished for life like these kids. So take life as it comes, brother. This is the life in front of us.
Forget it, man. We became like this just because we were abandoned.
You're right, man.
It's Isaac. Hello, brother. What's up, man? Okay, we have to do this.
Yes, that's a good decision. That is a new life awaiting for them.
You are right. Andrew also having lot of dreams.
We don't have any separate life for us. Even if we die, our friends should have a good life.
Don't let them know. We will do it.